This is the early evening of August the 31st, 2022, the day that Princess Diana died 25 years ago. I'm now in Kensington Park, and I remember coming here 25 years ago as a 30-something year old to view the amazing floral tribute that was put down by the public, and you could literally smell the flowers for miles around the park. We're approaching the palace. It's rather fitting that it's a gorgeous summer's evening.